To me, he was a gorgeous baby. He had long eyelashes and long black hair.
What happened to Manuel Salazar in a South Carolina construction trench defies description. 22 years old, an electrical worker on a project. A high power line arced and twice sent 100,000 volts through his body. Burned near death. Doctors revived him, but his arms and legs were just ashes.
People see you and are not inspired, they don't have that sense of wonder and beauty inside of them when they see something like as courageous as you.
I hope you can now believe that I'm really serious and motivated and that I have a goal in mind and I'm going to reach that goal.